Oh boy, today's recipe is gonna blow your socks off.
Buongiorno a tutti e bentornati to Antonella's Kitchen. I'm here with my mom.
Ciao a tutti.
And today we're gonna make some meat sauce, ragù, Sicilian style. Okay, so get ready. Here we go.
So you're gonna need olive oil, one onion, garlic cloves, about 2 pounds of ground beef, salt and pepper to your liking. And we already had marinara sauce, so of course you need marinara sauce. If you need that recipe, check out our first episode on YouTube.
Okay, so now you're gonna wanna dice your onion. Pretty small, not too big. And it's about one large onion. Add your olive oil, and you're gonna add your onions to the olive oil. Now this is the secret to the sauce right here. You want to get the onions nice and golden brown. It's gonna take a while. This is probably one of the longest parts of the sauce. Add your crushed garlic as well. If you don't have a garlic crusher, you can also dice the garlic up on your own. So now stir everything together. You can start to see that nice golden brown that I'm talking about. That's actually not ready yet. You're still gonna go a little bit more. So add a touch of water. This helps it from not getting burnt on the bottom. And you see those brown bits, that's perfect. That's what you want to see, because that's also going to add more flavor to your meat and sauce. So we're just about ready. Give it another stir, another minute here, and now we can add our meat. Now break your meat all up. This helps the meat from not getting burnt. That way you're not wasting time trying to break it up in there as a whole chunk. So that's why you break it up into pieces like that. Now mix everything together. You're gonna pull everything up so the garlic and the onions will get mixed into the meat. So you see what I'm talking about right there? Just perfect, just like that. Now you're gonna start to season your meat. You add your pepper. Now we add heavy pepper. You know, you have to flavor your sauce. So, you know, the meat comes very bland, so you have to flavor it. Lots of pepper, lots of salt. These are all to your liking, so adjust to how you like them. Okay, so now you're also gonna start to see some of the juices from the meat being released. That's okay, you want that. That's also flavor to your sauce. Now you add your sauce. Now I'm adding it 1 liter at a time. You can also pour it right in, however you like. I start with a little bit at a time. Mix it all up to see if I need more. I like my meat sauce, my ragu, a little bit more saucy. I like that little tang that it gives. Stir it all up. Sorry, it's starting to smell so good. Now I'm gonna add a couple more ladles of sauce. Like I said, I like mine a little bit more saucy, a little bit more tangy. And mix it all up. Looking perfect. Now this is pretty much it for your ragu right here. All you do now is let it simmer for roughly, you know, 20-25 minutes, all depending on the sauce.
So you see the little foam can start to come up. Soon as this foam is gone, the sauce is ready. So it can be 15, it can be 20, it can be 25. It all depend on acidity of the sauce and simmer together.
All right guys, so this is our finished product. As you saw, super simple. Not too many ingredients. It took, you know, 20, 30 minutes max to come together. I'm just gonna show you. This is exactly what the sauce looks like at the end. I mean,
nice and velvety, nice and...
You can smell it, it's robust, it's perfect. You can use this in many ways. You can make stuffed shells.
Lasagna.
plain pasta, or even make it a gluten-free. Use rice or gluten-free pasta, whatever you would like. So stay tuned for next time. We'll show you what we do with our sauce.
We're going to show you some of our other dish. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Buon appetito.